I have never
felt summer and winter
in the same month.
I have never
made a brother in Ghana
and then helped him build his home.
I have never
overcome stage fright
in front of 3,000 Thai children.
I have never
had kimchi for breakfast
or sur swimming for lunch.
I have never
known how much
there is to find,
not written in a book.
I have never
lived for a week with a family
who couldn't speak my language
and know the meaning of the word
design.
I have never
learned so much,
loved so hard,
felt so strong,
or seen such heights
until now.